last look, because we're out of here.
Oh, look at that. There's the old gang we've gotten to know so well over the years.
TV's not even plugged in.
What is this? Where the hell are we?
The air is electric here at Super Bowl 33 tonight!
Dewey, what's going on?
I don't know. For some reason, the time machine didn't take us back to the present. We're still in 1999.
Yeah, I remember this.
I think I'm up in that room.
Amazing. You can barely drive a car, and yet you were allowed to fly up there.
Yeah, America's great. There's no need to jump at us out. No wonder the return pad didn't take us all the way. Batteries were almost depleted.
Are those D batteries?
Yes, ever since we had that trouble in Germany, I found a way to convert it so it takes D batteries instead of uranium. But the problem is I didn't bring any cash with me. Did you?
I don't think that's going to be a problem.
Come on, quick, grab some money! Do you have pockets? Are you putting that in pockets? That's so cute!
Hey!
The crowd is storming the field! This is pandemonium!
I figured the sooner I cast the check, the sooner they catch their mistake. Look, why are we making a federal case out of this?
This is the day Peter went to court for his welfare fraud.
Hey.
Huh?
Oh, hey. You're the Kool-Aid guy.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Waiting.
For what?
Waiting here. Relax.
Hey, is there any place around here that sells batteries?
Guys, don't distract me, all right? I gotta really be up.
Mr. Griffin, I think your words have touched us all. I'm sentencing you to 24 months in prison.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
So, there's no organs or glands or anything, right? It's just a liquid?
Yeah, it's just a liquid.
I know that this is a weird question, but can I have some?
All right, fine. Tilt your head back and I'll lean my liquid down into your mouth.
Oh, now I don't want it.
Oh, crap, did I miss it?
My husband may be a bit thoughtless at times. He may even be downright or stupid, but I know he only accepted that money because he...
Oh yeah! You guys did this! You guys did this! Talking about my guts me up, you! Okay, this is good. We got the D batteries. Let's get back to the present.
All right, get off.
Oh, we made it.
Yeah, the Super Bowl was cool, but frankly, no Tommy Brady, no Stewie Laggy.
Brian, there you are. Come quick, you're
What?
What do you think, Mr. National Hero? For stopping the 9/11 terrorist attacks and saving our country.
Oh, I can't even express how mad I am at you right now.
If it wasn't for you, those planes would have hit the World Trade Center.
Brian, what the hell did you do?
I may have told my former self about 9/11.
What did I tell you about altering the pot? Wait, when did you even do that?
Well, you remember when I said I was going to take a leak?
Brian, you shouldn't have done that. Who knows what unforeseen consequences are awaiting us?
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker.
And I'm Joyce Kidding.
Our top story, Co-Org prepares to unveil a new statue commemorating perhaps its greatest hero ever.
That's right, Tom. It was 10 years ago that an almost inconceivable plot to destroy the World Trade Center was thwarted by Co-Org's own Brian Griffin.
This amateur video captured Griffin's heroism in the face of a shadowy terrorist organization called
Terrorize the Terrorists.
You prepared catchphrases for yourself?
No, not necessarily.
Mohammed, honest, stay home.
Nobody knows that guy's name yet. You're using information that nobody knows.
Houston, we have a solution.
Houston's for space, not everyday air travel.
Tell them to ground every plane out of the East Coast.
The art of the charcuterie board, mouth-watering salami, irresistible prosciutto, and...
Wow, what a hero. Coming up next in sports, Arizona Cardinal Pat Tillman, tackled by his own team.
Oh, Ryan, we're so proud of you.
Yeah, buddy, great job stopping those terrorists. Thank God their follow-up attack on St. Louis was a...
Say.
Come on, mate. Try it open. Come on, mate.
It's right there for you, mate. Look.
Come on. Not that way. Come on, mate. Come on. Maybe he doesn't want to go.
Well, we can't have him just flying around the house shitting everywhere all the time either. I think he's fine to go.
He won. The door's open.
Yeah, you may tuck it in.